they've not experienced it before.
The Chief Justice has been, the Chief Justice has been there. He's experienced everything else.
They've had, you see, they've had a smooth route to pass.
As in to?
They don't have the rough edges of life.
How can you even say that? I'm telling you. I mean, the Chief Justice must have gone through a lot.
What's her background? After she passed as a lawyer, where did she pass through?
She probably went to the bench, I don't know.
No, she didn't go to the bench. She started, but went to civil aviation.
So you know her?
Yes, I've known her for a long time. Before she was appointed by the PNDC government to the bench. And so I've known her from that time.
When she's smooth sailing, I think the struggle to be a lawyer.
There were so many opportunities. And so they easily grabbed it. Okay. Now the competition is tough because of the numbers and because of the difficulty in growing and creating more opportunities for the youth.
So they don't appreciate the current challenges.
The challenges that the youth are facing.
Okay.
And even the crying need for more of such professionals.
You almost are saying that they are out of touch with today's reality.
That's true. You are putting it, but that's the reality on the ground. They are completely out of touch. It's not surprising to you that the student that got first classes in the various universities cannot get entrance into a law school.
Yeah.
That is a failure of system, not the students. Mm. And we have to look at the system. And that's where we should be looking at, not talking about mass production or quality. Is he saying that those who pass the law schools are not quality students? Are you indicting the lecturers?